This is what a hatching moth looks like. This particular moth is a tobacco hornworm moth, and once this moth has fully hatched, it will find a suitable place to inflate its wings. This is what the moth will look like a couple of hours after hatching.